guys, what's going on? It's Gavin here, and Ethan's next to me playing Tube Tycoon.
Hey.
I'm gonna be doing something different here, playing Star Wars Battlefront. This is gonna be called Lag Star Wars. Just kidding. I don't know what it's gonna be called. This is just a random video of me talking and playing video games. Oh gosh, that was probably loud. Anyways, I'd just like to talk about how we're getting an Elgato, even though my brother specifically made a video talking about that. But you know, might as well say it twice because maybe someone skipped the last video. I don't know. But yeah, I'm playing Star Wars. This game's really hard to play with lag, so. And it will tell you on the corner of the screen, it's like, bad connection to the server will affect your gameplay. Well, no crap, I can feel it in the game. And then it's like, very bad connection to the server. You're not able to move, and then, like, you don't move at all. It's retarded. But usually I can move, it's not that bad. Oh crap, I'm getting shot. Those of you guys that don't know, this game is a Star Wars game, based off the original trilogy. Why did I just get a freaking medal for that? I just got one kill. I could have gotten that medal any other time I played this game. Oh, I think I know, like, he jumped and I shot him. I don't know. Anyways, this is based off the original trilogy, and only the original trilogy. All the DLCs have been about the original. And yeah, it's a pretty fun game. A lot of people hate on it. I don't really know, understand why people hate on it. Freaking game ended. Okay, join a different game. But yeah, this game gets a lot of hate. Watch Mojo did a like top 10 most hyped games, and this was like number 2 on the list besides Watch Dogs, which was super hyped.
Watch Dogs was horrible.
It was bad. Hey, we ranked up. But yeah, this game's pretty fun. I like it. I don't really know why people hate on it.
It's EA.
Yeah. I mean, the online's fine.
You should buy a gun.
I'll buy a gun. I've been saving up some points. One kill and one death. I'm pretty MLG. So yeah, those of you guys who don't know, it's on the screen right now. That's my gamer tag. Go add me. J73. I'll put it in the description. Send me a message so I don't think you're a creep trying to add me. Just be like, yo, I'm your subscriber, or I'm just a random dude that clicked on your video. I didn't even subscribe. That works too. I don't care if you don't subscribe. Just watch my videos. I wonder, okay, this is a random question, but I wonder if people that don't have a YouTube account that watch you count as views.
Yeah.
Because I've always wondered, like, how much subscribers PewDiePie would have if everyone had a YouTube account. He'd probably have like 1 million more. Which would be crazy. Whoa, black person. That was really weird. It's like, Shakwisha, what you doing here, Shakwisha? No racist intended.
Lock down those control points and hold on to them, no matter what they throw
it's
at you.
It's not that racist. Racist!
Akbar!
Alakbar. Ooh, okay, since this is just a commentary, let's rant about stuff. So, my opinion on, drama alert. Okay, go. I don't like drama alert. They're dumb. Get roasted.
Oh, yeah.
Wrecked. Hashtag.
Actually, it was just found out now that they staged the whole Basher. The Basher, like, some of the Clara Baby Legs and Basher thing. They staged that whole thing, and it was all fake. They, like, she broke up with Basher, and Basher didn't, like, want to get revenge or something. So they did that whole video just for him, and it was fake. Like, it was all fake. Staged.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys heard Ethan, but I guess this Basher video they made about this girl named Claire was fake, and someone leaked, exposed them, because they had like a Skype call and they're planning out the whole thing.
The guy that was in the Skype call.
We're taking hold of a control point.
Yeah, and I don't know if you guys have heard about the whole Twitch thing with the old man. Yeah. I guess he said,
he said he was he
called old man a rapist and said that he raped someone,
even though
he never did. And the dude broke down crying on Twitch because everyone was telling him that he was a rapist, but he really wasn't. So, if you guys watch Keemstar, don't watch him. He's retarded. It's kind of cool to watch, but most of it is fake, and he's just in it for money. I just absolutely wrecked
Stormtroopers have taken over a control
here.
Point. Regroup.
You just got roasted.
Yeah, I know.
Back
but
off.
He's just, like, so many channels these days are based off of just a lot of it.
Yeah. And it's crazy how he's grown so much. Like, he has like 1,500,000 subscribers.
And
when I found him, he had like 50,000. And I hope he loses subscribers. I hope he loses more subscribers than the Fine Bros, because he deserves it. The Fine Bros, I mean, yeah, they screwed up, but they didn't screw up that much. They're still cool. Yeah, they kind of told us.
Tried to trademark a word.
Yeah, that was dumb, but I still think they're cooler than freaking what he's done. And people still like him. Really?
No, he even says his fans hate him. Like, they will, if he says something about him, they will go all out. He even said that in a Skype call. He's like, my fans are ruthless. They would murder somebody. Start hating on her, then you'll go after her. She'll
just be devastated. Bruh. It's like they're creating drama.
They are.
Yeah. Change his name to Create Drama.
Create Drama.
I don't know, he's dumb. He's just in it for the money. However much a million subscribers makes you. Keep thinking I have Bumper Jumper on.
Yeah,
I'll have a hamburger.
Moo Lion.
Moo Moo Lion.
Repeat.
That's
control
hilarious.
Lost.
Okay. That was my mom. She's a legend. That's pretty awesome. Anyways, yeah, that's my whole opinion on that dude. He's dumb. I hope you guys all go talk trash, because we're a mean channel. We threaten million subscriber channels because we got our 12 subscribers. Just kidding. I appreciate everyone that subscribed to our channel.
Our forces
you guys are cool.
Control point.
We could still absolutely wreck and roast Keemstar. All of us. All of us. All 12 of us. But yeah, that's my opinion on them. Let's see. What else can I talk about? What else do I like to talk about? To talk about YouTube. Other YouTube stuff. My favorite YouTuber. Well, that's kind of hard to say. I like a lot of YouTubers. Okay, I'll tell you like my top five, and it's not in order. It's just five YouTubers that I like. Number one is Cinemassacre or AVGN. They produce kind of like they make retro video game videos. They're pretty cool. You guys probably don't like them, but he's cool. He's been on YouTube for ever since it's been out, 2005, and before that he had his own website, so he's pretty big. He only has 2 million though, is the thing. He deserves way more than that. And I'd say this next YouTuber that I like, probably Syndicate, because he's like one of the first YouTubers that I found out about, and his videos are good. He doesn't post as much, but he's still awesome, and he inspired me to do all this. Number three, I would say Allie, but I'm starting not to like him no more. I still like some of his videos. He's okay. Honorable mention. That's what I'll put him as. Number three. Oh, gosh. The Game Chasers. They're just like AVGN or Cinemassacre, but they're, like, not as known, and they do the same retro video game stuff. They're pretty funny. And they, I don't know, they're funny. one time they got him, someone sent them mail, they opened packages and make videos of it, and someone sent them a dildo. Oh my gosh, it's so funny. You guys should go check them out. Their videos are pretty funny. Oh, number four. I honestly don't know. I would say T. Martin, because he's pretty cool. And his videos are pretty good. So yeah, he's cool. And I like his T. Martin too, also. And his Super Cooper Sundays are pretty sweet. Okay, number five. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I guess I could shout out my friend. He's not like my favorite YouTuber, but he makes good videos. Leatherface Gaming, go subscribe to him. I'll put him down in the description. Leatherface Gaming, he has like the same amount of subscribers I have, except for he probably produces better videos than me because he makes live streams of like 2 hour long live streams of him playing like Division, GTA, and other videos with his friends, and he's pretty cool. Go check him out. He's only made like 10 videos, and the average is like 30 views, 40 views, so he's pretty good. Yeah, go check out Jesse. He's pretty cool. Oh crap, I just got wrecked. Also, I'd like to say that I don't know when this video is gonna end. It just ends randomly. It's gonna be 15 minutes long because that's how long my videos are. But yeah, unless I end it, which I might just end it here, honestly. So I hope you guys enjoyed this random video of me playing Star Wars Battlefront. I'm pretty bad at this game, probably because the internet sucks. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Be sure to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and we'll have more videos. We'll